Thursday afternoon, Matt Baker is on via WhatsApp from his home, and Tim's on the other end, and I'm here, and we say hello, Matt. How are you?
Yeah, good. Very good. Under the circumstances, like everybody else, still going.
Now, I know you've left the One Show, but I just want to picture where you're sitting. Are you sitting where you would normally sit on the One Show when you were doing it?
No, I'm actually looking out across the countryside at the moment. It's beautiful. The sun is shining. I'm looking at a beautiful Red Admiral butterfly.
Oh, that's
just
lovely.
Flitting around, flowers in front of me.
And before we talk about the big night in tonight, let me just ask you, what's it like doing that One Show for so many years and then suddenly not doing it?
Well, the irony is I left the One Show to spend more time at home. So, to be honest, because it's been so much going on and everybody's been kind of in lockdown, I feel like we're all in this together anyway. So it's not like I'm going through anything different to what everybody else is at the moment. So strangely, it's helped with that transition. And I've been filming Countryfile as well from where I am here on our land here, because we have sheep and chickens and dogs and all sorts of stuff. So we've been filming Countryfile here, and my son's been the cameraman. My wife's been behind the camera as well, but also in front of as well. So yeah, you can see actually on Sunday, you'll be able to see what we all pieced together. We've done three different films from here.
Now tonight from 7 p.m. BBC One, Big Night In TV special. The show will celebrate the acts of kindness, humour and the spirit of hope and resilience that is keeping us going during the coronavirus pandemic. Plus, they'll also be rewarding those going the extra mile to support their communities in these troubled times. This is a pre-recorded interview that we did slightly earlier in the week. Tell us what you know to this day, what we can see, Matt, without giving too much away.
Well, it's an interesting one, this, Steve, because as you will know, these big nights, they take months and months normally in the planning for Comic Relief and Children in Need. But this is the first time that Comic Relief and Children in Need have come together. It's happening rapidly, so much so that lots of people from the entertainment industry are getting in contact. They're saying, look, can we offer sketches? Can we do this? So really, it's going to have a similar feel, if you like, to those appeal nights where you see all of those funny sketches with people, you know, going the extra length to raise money and what have you. But this is not one of those evenings where we're constantly saying, please donate, please donate, please donate. This is just about everybody being together in the same situation, helping each other out, and just having an evening of togetherness and entertainment. And as you say there, just raising awareness of all the wonderful stuff that people are doing right now and supporting in so many different ways. And I don't mean just through giving money, but people have been so, so generous, so, so brave. And so we're just going to have an evening where we acknowledge that and acknowledge what everybody's up to.
And indeed, Matt, as part of that ethos, viewers will have the chance to win some great money can't buy prizes, won't they?
Yeah, this is the thing, because lots of other big companies as well are getting in contact and saying, look, can you do this? Can you do that? David Walliams is going to offer a prize where you can be a character in his next book, which is just unbelievable. David Tennant is going to be a school teacher. You know, obviously lots of us are homeschooling.
Brilliant.
Speaking from a parent's perspective here. And Catherine Tate is going to be his school pupil, you know, the Anna Bobbitt thing. That's going to be great. And like I said, there's just so many brilliant things. Gary Barlow, who's been doing these sessions as well, that you've been seeing online, he's going to be singing away and offering music. It's going to be a packed evening.
Okay. And through the magic of radio, of throwing from pre-recording to live, here's me and Tim with the details of what you can see tonight.
Dawn French will make a one-off comeback as Geraldine in The Vicar of Dibley. Peter Kay will be recreating his famous Amarillo music video using clips sent in by key workers around the UK. David Walliams and Matt Lucas are bringing back Little Britain. An EastEnders Queen Vic virtual pub quiz hosted by Ian Beale. Stand-up comedy at home from Jason Manford, Russell Kane, Lost Voice Guy and more.
And the cast of Strictly Come Dancing will also make an appearance.
Plus, the exclusives we mentioned earlier this week. Miranda Hart will be doing a brand new sketch from her show, Miranda, and there'll also be a brand new skit from BBC Three's People Just Do Nothing series.
And the money raised from the night will go toward, as I say, helping local charities and projects in the UK during the coronavirus so they can continue to provide vital emergency support to those in need at this time. The show will take a break, of course, at 8 p.m. For the weekly Clap for Carers as well. And listen, Matt, thank you for coming on. Good luck tonight, and please stay safe yourself. And let me remind you, you can see Matt and the team present the BBC's Big Night In. It's tonight from 7 p.m. on BBC One. And for more information on how to get involved or donate, head to www.bbc.co.uk/Big Night In. Matt Baker, everybody. Thank you, Matt.
Many thanks, Steve.